Hello guys, so welcome back to One Night at Funky's 3. So today, we're gonna be playing Funky Night again. Yay. Not yay, I hate this night. It's really hard. So that like eye, like the wide eye form. Let's close the door. I can't take any chances. Oh yeah, but they switch. I don't like how like the rooms. Things just switch. Yes. I have to get the chair. Did they switch again? Oh, heck no. Oh, okay. What just happened there? Something popped up that I had to cancel, I guess. And I just canceled it immediately. Maybe I needed it. Something popped out of the picture on the wall. I took a picture of it. There's just a lot going on right now. I can't handle this. So I guess that thing in the wall makes your exposure go up. As exposure, it means that they look at you for too long. If your exposure goes all the way up, you die. Pretty sure. I'm not sure. But we made it to 2 a.m. that time. We're getting further. Did he kill them or I don't know. I think he killed them. This is one of the best games I've ever played on the channel. And the scariest. And annoying. Okay. That's no, I'm not making a 3 hour video of me trying to beat this in one go. I'll probably make a 30-minute one. Flunky after me. I'm sick of it. Both come out at the same time. That make no sense. Can't just have them both come out at the same time. How am I supposed to get rid of one of them? Do I don't know which one to go to first. I can't shock them both at the same time. I'm gonna die. I don't know. Maybe it's like the clown where you have to wait a little second. I don't know how long it takes him to get to the office. Probably takes him faster than normal. But other than the normal characters, like the beaver. Does your heat go down faster? I could have sworn I just saw it go down faster. Like, really fast. It goes down faster. Maybe. Maybe. Nah. Maybe not. It would make sense for it to, because this is basically the hard mode. I feel bad for the eye guy right there. Pretty sure it's the last game they're gonna make. Thank you. remember seeing him and I wasn't paying attention to him all that much. Now I have that eye creature. The patience. I can't handle this, oh my gosh. Okay, we got to 2 a.m. Again. I'll do one more. This is too hard. I just don't feel like getting jump scared. I don't like jump scares. They're scary. I mean, that's the whole point of it. It's scary, I guess, but. Probably does take a while to get from here to the to get from off this camera to the office, I think. But see, I saw him right here. I wasn't paying attention. I was just 26 to the vent in the door for like a couple of minutes. And then he was there, and then I shot him. But I don't know exactly how long it takes. This egg, because it goes to the front, is moving really fast. Shock him, hurry up. Hurry up. Thank you. It switched. Yeah, I noticed it. Let's close both of them. I'm dead. Okay. We get further. Sorry, I'm telling you. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end the video there. That spider something, he gets me every time. Because then the guy be at the door, and then you can't do anything. You have to pick one of them to go first, but then you're scared that one of them is gonna get you before you do it. And then they have all this other stuff going on. But yeah. It seems really hard. They have this thing that pops up. They have to cancel, I think. But yeah, that's all for today, guys. Goodbye.